The fourth wall deserves to die.
No, it doesn't.